Yancy Sasaki, Executive Director at Alliance Healthcare Foundation, and we're here today with 211 San Diego.
Hi, and I'm Sylvia Barron. I'm the Program Officer for the Alliance Healthcare Foundation, and we're here to present 211 San Diego a big check of our Mission Support Grant.
So let's go inside and see if they're ready for us.
Let's go.
Hey.
Wait, what's this? Oh my God.
Whoa. Just a little something, you know, just a little
bit. Wait, you mean when I filled out that form and sent it back?
This was the value of it.
You guys like want to come in?
Yeah, definitely.
For the Mission Support Grant of $31,580. John, why don't you tell us a little bit about 211, and then we'll have some others speak as well, Dr. Beck.
Sure, well, at 211, we try to make it really easy for people to get help. We have a great team who work really hard to help people connect to services, and in particular, health services. There's a lot of people in need in the community, so we try to make it very easy for people to get connected to the services that they need.
Thank you. Dr. Beck, please.
Our board is so in support of what the management group is doing here, and importantly that we are infrastructure to make the various organizations that we relate to better. That's our job.
We have a benefits and enrollment department which has staff who are dedicated to help people work through a cumbersome process of getting applied for Medi-Cal, CalFresh, utility assistance, and other programs.
Now, whether it's with food assistance or rent or helping them find housing, any of those things, it's just a great feeling to know that we're helping people out there in the community when we serve such a large community of people.
So San Diego's home to one of the largest returning military populations in the country. We have these returning veterans, and one of the number one needs is access to information, understanding what their benefits are, understanding where they can go for information. And so at 211, we have a partnership with Mental Health Systems and Veterans Village, where we actually have a veteran and military peer support line.
Clients specifically who've called us when they were at their wits' end, really, where they've kind of hit dead ends just because they didn't know where to go, not that people weren't willing to help them. And because of the relationships that we build in the healthcare community, we've actually been able to advocate and just connect, and because we know everyone in the healthcare community now, we were able to actually say, hey, I have this person, or let's get you connected to this person or that person. We're able to actually work together more as a community.
So during a disaster, this would be filled with our 211 disaster response team members who would be answering calls and providing that critical up-to-date information.
211 San Diego!
Yay!